At the Apple event on November 10th, they said that on the MacBook Pro 13 on the Apple Silicon M1 chip, the battery life is 2 times longer than previous version. Or 2.5 times?
3.5 times, 5 times, 3 times, 9 times, 3 times, 15 times, 3 times, 11 times, 4 times.
So, I would like to see the impact of M1 chip on battery life by doing a simple test between the MacBook Pro 13 on M1 and MacBook Pro 13 on Intel from 2020. The test will have the following order: 1 hour on YouTube in 4K, 1 hour of call in FaceTime, 1 hour of surfing plus Spotify, 1 hour of gaming in Asphalt 9. If necessary, I'll repeat all the steps from the beginning. The brightness will be set at 75% for both laptops and sound level at 50%. Both laptops are equipped with basic configurations. So, let's start the test with YouTube in 4K. Better I will call MacBook Pro M1 or M1 and other one Intel. During the first stage, the M1 drops up to 93%, while the other one drops up to 87%. Okay, now we'll continue with a call in FaceTime for an hour. If you enjoyed this video, click that subscribe button below. M1 has 83% after 1 hour in call and Intel has 68%. The next stage will be an hour of surfing on Safari plus Spotify. For surfing, I also use some browser benchmarks. M1 lost 10% and Intel 24%. More than twice. Now it will be an hour of gaming in Asphalt 9. After 3 hours and 40 minutes of tests, Intel is out of the race. I can't believe it. This game used 44% in just 40 minutes and fun became too noisy. But M1 has 59% at this stage. Okay, now I'll repeat all steps from the beginning to see how long M1 will stay in this race. MacBook on M1 is turned off at 9 hours and 44 minutes. Push the like button for this long test. Indeed, the M1 chip is very efficient. The ARM architecture allows high performance at a low power consumption. This test shows that the tasks for those two types of cores, high performance and high efficiency, are very well optimized to provide longer battery life. Okay, thanks for watching. Don't forget to push the like and subscribe buttons, and I'll see you soon.